Along with the co-chairmanship system in our municipalities, women's units, we were established in all municipalities. For example, women's cooperatives, women's counseling centers, women's shelters, violence line, women's directors, etc. Thus, violence against women in the region decreased considerably. Appointment of trustees, closure of women's institution with the state of emergency. In our region, violence against women increased again, femicide increased, harassment and rape culture increased, and gender inequality increased. Thus, women were cut off from the public sphere and imprisoned at home. The Istanbul Agreement is an international human rights convention that aims to eliminate violence against women and domestic violence. Determines the measures, support and protection mechanisms to combat it and the obligations of states regarding the issue. We state the TBM and passed the check after August 1, 2014 and that the Istanbul Agreement signed by the government should be implemented. The reason why the Istanbul Agreement is on the agenda again and it has been attacked is the disclosure and punishment of those who are responsible for gender-based violence.